What's up, guys? Cody here again. And if you haven't noticed, I'm clean. Finally. Yeah, I just took a shower. Really cold. That's why I have my Devil Wears Prada jacket on. It's so comfy. Ooh. Like, it's actually... it's reversible, so it's got like the pockets inside, so you can go all like James Bond on someone and be all oof, bam, pull something out of your like pocket or whatever. It's got the thing on the back, it's got that in the inside too. It's got like can't do that. All right, but anyway, yeah, it's pretty cold. So that's why I got this on. That's why I have it. That's why I have it on. So just got out the shower and guess what, you guys? Can you guess what? Can you guess what? My hair good? Oh, guess what? Still drinking it. I've been drinking this Monster all night, you guys. Work with me, hair. Work with me. Alright, good enough. It is currently 12:56. And I'm really bored. So, that's basically why I'm going to be making a lot of videos, is because I'm going to be bored most of the time. And, I really don't have anything else to do. Besides make videos and play, like, Xbox or something. And, yeah. So, in this, excuse me, that's a Monster kicking in, you guys. Alright, so basically this episode, I'm trying to decide if it's going to be a random rant or not, but, nah, it's not. It's about me being clean. I'm clean, you guys. I'm clean. I'm soapy clean. Or squeaky. Squeaky, that's it. That's the one. I'm squeaky clean now, you guys. I'm not dirty anymore. I felt dirty ever since I got finished cutting the grass. And I've been wanting to take a shower. My other videos, I've been talking about how I needed to go take a shower. Well, finally go take a shower, and now I feel great. I feel like I can take on the world. The world! No, I'm joking. But, in all seriousness, you guys, I do feel pretty good right now. Maybe it's because I'm clean and I took a shower and my hair looks really good right now. I don't know about my ears, but my hair looks really good right now. Yeah. So, it feels good to be clean. If you're not clean, I suggest you go take a shower right now. It's like, pause this video right now and go take a shower. Because feeling clean is maybe one of the best feelings in the world, next to sex. Random guy trying to wink, but he can't. Yeah, being clean is a really good feeling, so if you haven't taken a shower today, go do that, and then come back and play this video. I'll wait for you. Jeopardy. Alright, so, if you did that, you're squeaky clean now, and now we can all be clean together. We're all clean. We're all clean. Alright, you guys. That's it for this episode. Basically, being clean is good. Being clean is fun. It's fun to feel clean. And it's fun to have this jacket on because it's really comfy. All right, you guys. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll be back with another video because I see something I want to do, which is new because I'm always bored out of my mind and I never do anything. Oh, look at that. My hair's starting to mess up. All right, well, before my hair starts to mess up anymore, see you guys later.